Meteor Client Rejects is the Meteor Client Addon that puts modules that Meteor Client won't put in their own client or that they've removed and will put it back inside of their client for you to use. Now you'll get to the website. Here's the website link. You'll know it has a ton of stars. So you'll click on releases, then click on releases right here and download the build you want to. 1.21, you can click on asset. Download this. What I'm doing is 1.20.6. That's the Meteor Client I have. Means you can downgrade Meteor Client, and that's what I did for 1.20.6. So I'll download this one. Now, once it is downloaded, you can see the rejects mod. Now we'll just open up app data like normal. App data. I have the folder. You have to open up the folder. Not one of these. If you see one of these, do not click on it. Let's just say file folder, then we'll do roaming.minecraft and mods. You can see I already have Meteor Client 1.20. This is Meteor Client 1.20.6, and we'll just drop the rejects mod in there. Now, what we want to do is open up Minecraft like normal. Awesome, now you can see we have Meteor Client mod set up with the rejects mod, and if we join the a server like 5v5t and we right shift, you can see rejects, and if we scroll down you can see we have a lot of them. Normally they, so what they did would move them over to here. So if they have like the aim assist in combat, they moved it over to the reject. So it'll be kind of hard to get used to, but it does have many more add-ons for the client that were either rejected or they're never gonna add. So, and that's how to add reject mod into Minecraft Java Edition for Meteor Client. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.